This spending bill is twice as big as all New Deal spending. And the New Deal was obviously over 10 years. In one bill, we're going to spend twice that much money. You're talking about $7,000 for every American family. And quite frankly, it was borrowing and spending that got us into this problem, and we don't think that's what's going to get us out.
Right. So how resolute will the vote be today? I mean, has leadership said, do not go with this at all? Will we see a single Republican go for it?
Well, you know, I can't predict, Carl, you know, what other Republicans will do. I do know this. We have said, let's do tax cuts. Let's let the American people make the decisions on how they'll spend the money. That will stimulate the economy more than bringing all that money to Washington and then distributing it out in all sorts of government programs. We just believe that the people are smarter and better able to make those decisions back, you know, in their homes, small businesses. There's very little in here for small businesses. You know, there is a need for a stimulus. And we think the American people can do that by their spending, not more government spending.
Congressman, can just